I don't want to miss any screens, you know, like the other time I missed that mine. Who killed that duck? How sad. Watch out! Don't get your head chopped off, too. There's the town. Every little bit helps. So this is nothing interesting. Okay. Oops. Oh boy. Oh, they fight each other. I'm not ready yet with my spell. Oops. Oh, damn it! Well, I don't get experience, but I do get money. That thing runs too quick for the acid rain. Oh, it's as fast as I am. Look at that. Oh, not too bad at all. 69 gold. Whoop! Look at those water effects. Neem. What's this? Is this anything? I don't know what that is. Burn the tree of doom. Wrong button. Hey, hey. Who are you? It's dangerous to go alone. Hello, friend. I will teach you bow lore for 1500 gold. Now, I know we don't have enough. I don't have enough money! We'll have to come back when we have a lot more gold than we do now. You can break these? Oh! I increased my attack. I didn't know you could break these things. There's more of these at the town. Sweet. There's a town. I don't want to mess with them yet, though. Then this place will be invaded. Oh my god, what? What we got? 200 gold! Maybe we will learn bow lore soon. What's this? Oh, this is the Goblin Sanctuary, isn't it? Hello, friend! We can talk together? What? Welcome to George Hoos. Maybe it's not the Goblin Sanctuary. Actually, we're kind of near. Oh, that's where we were. I thought we were at KernSin. No, we're at the Goblin Sanctuary. Or just, well, we just passed it. Hello. Ask the goblin's name. What is your name, goblin? My name is George. We can be good friends? I don't understand a thing you're saying. Oh, come on. Don't be a grammar Nazi. Say, why aren't you in the Goblin Sanctuary? I want to live with humankind. Many people are afraid of goblins, you know. Oh, now we understand him. George is humankind. Ah, I see. Good luck to you. So, what's with that Goblin Sanctuary place? They are bad. They can only understand one thing. And just what thing is that? I may need to know this. Voilins. To summon Mog, you must kill many gourds. Ah, not entirely sure who Mog is, but, thanks. I can't go inside? Okay. Can we walk down here? Is there anything interesting? Mega Potion, all stats raised by one. Sweet. Now I have 11 attack, 4 defense, and 7 magic. We saw that from the other side. But we couldn't get to it because this bush was here. We were standing here, stuck on that side. It's cool when things get revealed that you know, aware of previously and can't get to and like, ah, now I can get to it. Ooh, what we got here? Nothing. That increases our life. Okay, not any of our stats. Got it. Saving every time because we're getting more and more stronger. Oh boy. Yeah, you auto save now, right? Can we do it without killing the duck? Probably not. Oh, it's gotta load. Keep hitting the button wondering why nothing happens. So yeah, another one of these Slayer things. Oh, now it's moving in. Damn it! Got it! You are now level 5. May increase attack, defense, or magic. How about this time magic? So maybe that thing will replenish quicker. 139 gold. Boom, saved. I really can't fight anything at this point. Let me just head back to town. Actually, I'm going to heal up. Completamente heal up. And bust open that firewood or whatever that is. I think I can just stick to the road. How much money will it take to completely heal me up? We'll find out. Yeah, I didn't realize we can bust this stuff open. There's nothing there. $76? Yeah, I think we can afford it. I am buying 2 elixirs. And heading back. Sometimes behind these trees, or at least one time behind a tree, there's actually a ramp up to the higher land. Yeah, I don't know the way up. Maybe for this one there is no way up. As far as what I can tell, nothing up there but monsters anyway. It's pretty interesting because it's got, I mean, 2 different elevations. Excuse me. Oh jeez, I just walked into that thing. In fact, that sliver of health. Did I hit this one? No, I didn't. I barely saw it. Cool. I mean, maybe I'm remembering it wrong, but really, I don't feel like messing around with those things. All right. Alright, so let's check out this town and the Goblin Sanctuary, right? Oh, pigs. We should feel right at home. Let me just save again. Welcome to KernSin, Haram's bookstore. Welcome to our bookstore, sir. Why, thank you. Huh? Books? Me no can read. How may I help you today, sir? Bookstore, magic, next town, what's new? So what do you got here? We carry books. What did you think? Noted. Do you have anything in here on magic? Magic? No such thing. I see. Thanks. Could you tell me about any other cool towns? There's a neat place east of Terrace. But last I heard, the bridge there was out. You've seen it. Windermere? I'll let you know if I hear anything, though. So what's been going on lately around here? Not much. Everything's been pretty quiet. People are waiting for the parade to happen soon. Oh. Alright. I guess we're not interested in any books. And there's no such thing as magic. Got it. I use it all the time, but yeah, no such thing. Ah, cool and refreshing. Hello, cutie. Tell her about the planned assault. Maybe not yet. Hey, how's it going? Oh, hi. Pretty good. My name's Dink. Pleasure to meet you. Just having a stroll around town? I was just taking a look at the town square. What for? For the big parade happening soon. What else, silly? Ah, yes, I've heard of that parade. So what do you do? Oh, I'm a painter. Ah, I see. What are you painting here? I hope to make a portrait of the parade happening soon. Yeah, let's see if I can warn her. You know, I've heard some things about this parade. Yeah, me too. Everyone's happy as can be. The music can be heard all around the land. Yeah, well, I've heard different things. Like that caste knights are planning to come and kill everyone here. What? You're kidding, right? Wish I was, but I heard it myself just outside of town. We're all gonna die! We've gotta call off the parade. Wait, no. There's another answer. The mayor, he knows some of the royal guard of the land. If we convince him, maybe we can save the parade. Follow me. I hope we'll still get to visit this place. Not that it's just gonna burn the place to the ground and that's it. Before we follow her, let's look around some more. I thought there was something bad happening. Hi. Different here. Anything new here? The King's News, issue 45. The famous knight Mildred Flatstomp has wed. Flatstomp got married? Wow, small world. King Daniel wishes Mildred and Lena, the lucky maiden, well. Oh, is that the one from our town? Lena! No! I guess so. Also, the town of KernSin is having a parade today. Well, that sucks. We're gonna have to save her from him, too. The best in bows. Good day, sir. Well, we don't have money for that. Good day. To you too, sir. I am Arturus, at your service. Yes, well, I was wondering how much you sold your bows for. My current price for a bow and arrows is 1,000 gold. Man, don't you think that's a little steep? Not at all. My quality is superb. Damn better be. This won't work, but... Well, despite the highway robbery, I'd like to get a bow. I'm sorry, sir, but you don't have enough gold. Whoops. Sorry about that. Nor can we steal any. Any hidden door here? Hello, sir. Hey, what kind of store you got here? We're Robinson Cabinets. You can supply all your wood furnishing needs. Oh, not for me then. I've had bad experience with furnitures in the past. Things tend to light on fire and people I know just die. Okay then, if you need anything, I'll be over there. Any goofy specials this month? Nope, sorry, we're pretty much contract out by jobs on individual houses. We also do countertops and the like. I see. Well, I don't own a house, but thanks for the info. Yeah, no problem. Oh no! Daddy! Who's this? Yes, dear, what is it? Can't move. I need a new dress. But dear, we already got you one just last week. Well, that one doesn't look as good in the sunlight. Let's just return it and get a new one. Promise? I just don't know. I said now! Okay, okay. Jeez, little girl. I can't talk to her? Alright. Can I bust open stuff over here? He's bored. Let's go. That dude. Ready for our act, little pals? What do you want, man? I gotta keep moving. Why are you running around so fast? 'Cause I'm excited. About what? The big parade happening soon, man. It's gonna rock! What's with all the ducks? Oh, they're my pets. We're gonna be in the parade together. I see. Wanna see what we do? Not really. Okay, here it goes. Wanna hear about it? Here it goes. Ready, guys. Follow me. Hey. Yeah? What's with that other one? Oh. He has issues. Oh boy. I love my ducks. Hmm. Guess we don't mind. He doesn't mind us busting his stuff up. Locked. I want to knock on the door. Over here! Yeah, I was just taking the scenic route.